Okay, let's stop right there. Do you notice anything different? Look closely. All right, well, let's take a look at this again. Well, would you look at that? That standalone center beam flat car is loaded. But how can that be? It's only been a few minutes since we got to Taylor Yard. What exactly happened? Well, here's what happened. It's summer 2019, and during this time, the PISB train on the head end and the yard job on the rear end still ran as one train between Pittston and Taylor. However, between Old Forge, where we just were, and Taylor, where we are now, there's a spur line for Mariotti Building Products. On their way to Taylor, this train stops, switches out Mariotti Building Products, and then proceeds on to Taylor, which is just around the bend there. You can see that yellow line, the Taylor Secondary. And that there solves the mystery of the disappearing freight car. For Trains 21, call me AC.